If your Facebook Messenger photos or videos autosave in your mobile gallery and you want to stop this autosave of your photos or videos in your mobile gallery from your Facebook Messenger, then you can do this. How you will do that? Just open your Messenger. Now open any chat, and in this chat, if you want to stop photos or videos to autosave, just click on top right side. You can see there's a I option. Just simply click on this option, and now scroll down here. You can see option called save photos and videos. Just simply click on this and just turn off this or disable this. When you disable this, now next are new photos or videos when your friends will send to you will not be auto save in your mobile gallery, but you can save them by manually. So this is the way you can turn off or you can disable auto save of photos or videos from your Facebook Messenger in your mobile gallery.